facilities here to analyze something as complex as the hiss? How's the delusion?
Jesse, when you were down in research, did you run into a Dr. Rhea Underhill?
I didn't. Who is she?
She was... is a colleague of mine. A researcher studying a kind of extra-dimensional mold growing below research.
Well, I don't like the sound of that.
No one does. Look, I haven't heard from Rhea since the hiss arrived. Would you mind having a look around for her next time you're in research?
Of course.
Thanks, Jesse. Now, what's on your mind?
This place is looking good. Arish is making real progress around here.
Right? This place is a fortress. With him taking care of operations here, I can spend more time analyzing the hiss. I've been attempting to isolate and neutralize the hiss resonance in blood samples, but no luck so far.
So you can't reverse it?
Not yet, but perhaps reversing it is too simple. See, if hiss resonance can rewrite human genetics, then perhaps it's a question of rewriting the hiss resonance. In theory, that could pave the way for custom human genetic alteration.
I wonder how often the phrase mad scientist is used around here.
I visited the quarry. What's the plan for all that black rock?
The Bureau has used BlackRock almost exclusively for containment purposes. See, I say, branch out! Instead of boxes, helmets. Instead of blast shields, knives.
Knives?
Yes, knives! So many combat applications. Slicing, stabbing, gouging. Sorry. I've been trying to get Darling to explore combat applications for years. I got a little excited.
Wow. I did not expect that from her.
How is HRA production coming along?
Better than expected. We've already made enough to get people out of a couple safe rooms. They're here, alive, thanks to you. And we never would have lasted this long if you hadn't walked in those doors.
You deserve thanks too, of course.
We got this place up and running together, Emily. I should be going. Enjoy your data.
Oh, I will.
Thank you. Thank you. reminder, if you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any altered items or objects of power. 2.
We should be out there. Those things are killing our buddies while we babysit the execs.
You heard Marshall. We need to be smart.
I can't believe these suits lasted as long as they have.
He's off. Problem is to go.
Get the Rangers to clean this mess up. We'll be out of here in no time.
Somebody took the RPG. Oh, Marshall's gonna kill him.
No Hiss followed you in, right?
sector. The containment sector, the Panopticon, is home to the altered items we find and contain. It is a maximum security prison. It's a vault for the most valuable treasures on Earth. It's a powder keg big enough to blow this world to dust. A temple, a place of worship filled with idols of angry gods. It's all of these, and none of them. It's something more profound, unbelievable, unknowable. Something worse. Altered items. We've found many. They appear mundane, but nothing could be further from the truth. They're all powerful, dangerous. They press heavy on our minds because that's their nature. They've been altered because we can't stop thinking about them. We put them on altars because they're used to being worshipped. This keeps them calm. We contain them, but they don't want to be controlled. We study them to discover what makes them tick. If this place were ever breached, it would be chaos of biblical proportions. Security prison. Dangerous.
sometimes your phone is off.
Reminder, this week, any documents that suddenly appear pink, light red, or any shade in between must be incinerated immediately. Failure to do so will result in termination and possible bodily harm. Thank you for your attention.
gone.